had collected many rare and elusive volumes on ancient herbal properties and was set to enjoy several weeks immersed in comfortable study. My work was interrupted, however, by a singularly striking young woman who insisted on repeated calls to the house. There is method in the wild corruption here. It bears a form both wretched and malevolent. At least promises success. A fortune waiting to be spent. Surges as the enemy crumbles. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them all. The way is lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it. Masterfully executed. As the fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms. Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall. Thank you. gold, trinkets and baubles, paid for in blood. Executed with impunity. Another abomination cleansed from our lands. The light, the promise of safety. Another one falls. Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer. If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly corruption. Press this advantage. Give them no quarter. A devastating blow. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten. As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. Nature herself, a victim to the spreading corruption, malformed with misintent. In Radiance, may we find victory. Twisted and maniacal, a slathering testament to the powers of corruption. The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Decisive bubbling. still blocked, but less people will be eaten. A fresh irritant to some, a sanguine memory to me.